us and the sharing of the road with other road users in the country. We also know that as a result of vandalization of pipelines across the country, most depots that are supposed to be, that are coastal depots in the Niger Delta and the southeast and north central are no longer working. You know, and with the result that almost everybody goes to southwest for fetching of petroleum products that are sold all parts of the country. With the result that the vehicular problems in Lagos has been compounded. As we are talking now, there is a presidential ad hoc committee that has been stationed in the Apapa for almost 4 or 5 months running now, with the Secretary of Transport and the Federal Capital here leading that effort. And that effort is just what the congestion of the Apapa Wharf so that people can go in and get out. Tanker drivers have a lot of trouble in the southwest, especially in Lagos, because most of the ocean-going vessels that bring petroleum products, you know, anchor in Apapa Wharf and with several tank farms in that area. And that has made life unbearable for people in Lagos. Efforts have been made to put the tanker motor parks at the outskirts of Lagos. That has not solved the problem because many people still don't want them to move. Mr. President, this bill seeks to solve this problem. If we now get this bill passed into law, the government of the Federation will now designate a place specially for them, not asking the state governments, you know, to find some temporary measures to solve a long-lasting solution. You know, once we do that, we have a designated area for the tanker drivers. And if those places are designated especially for them without any interference, they can move. That is a short-term issue. The long-term issue actually is making sure that all the depots in all the coastal depots in the south have become operational, so that people can take FGR products without going to Lagos. Because there's no reason for a person from the north, northwest or northeast, going to Lagos when he can go to Plateau, get to Jos, or at most go to Makurdi and fetch the product and go back. You know, but because the things are not working, the pipelines are not working, they now have to come over. Even the depots in Enugu is not working, very close to Port Harcourt. Even the one in Aba is not working. You know, so this is the measure my friend is bringing, my colleague is bringing here, is a temporary measure. But the long term is getting the depots to work. Because if the depots are working and things are working, people have no business, anybody from the south is going to Lagos to fetch products. Or, since we are putting rail lines now, we designate a special carriageways for carrying of petroleum products. That was what was done in the past, in the 60s. People were not trucking petroleum products today, before. You know, but today we are using truck to do it. In those days, the railways had special trucks, you know, that carry petroleum products and move them from one region to the other.